Hi everyone, welcome to DVS Math. I am Deepa Prasad. Today we are starting new concept surface area and volume. Exercise 15.1, question number 1. Two cubes each of volume 64 cm cube are joined end to end. Find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Two cubes are joined end to end to form a resulting cuboid. So here let us write the given part. Two cubes of volume 64. So two cubes are joined one to one. So here end to end to form a cuboid. So now what is the given part? Two cubes of each volume 64 centimeter cube, that is volume of cube is equal to 64. So what is the volume of cube formula? A cube is equal to 64. A cube, 64 can be written as 4 cube. So here cube cancel, A is equal to 4 centimeter. We got the sides of the cube. So if we consider sides of the cube, so here the length is 4 centimeter, breadth is 4 centimeter, height is 4 centimeter. With the same volume, so here also length, breadth, height are 4 centimeter. Now they are joined end to end to form a cuboid. So here observe, the length is increased, means 4 plus 4, it is equal to 8 centimeter, but breadth and height remain same. The length increases, length are added together, 4 plus 4, 8, but here the breadth and the height remains same. So let me write the given now. So resultant cuboids, length is equal to 8 centimeter, breadth is equal to 4 centimeter, height is equal to 4 centimeter. What we have to find now? The surface area of the resultant cuboid, that means TSA of cuboid. What is the formula for TSA of cuboid? 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. So this can be find by, remember like this, LBH, L into B, B into H, L into H. So 2 times, because 2 length, 2 height and 2 breadth, so it is 2 times. So now let us substitute 2 into, what is L here? 8 into 4 plus 4 into 4 plus 8 into 4. So on multiplying, 8 fours are 32, 4 fours are 16, 8 fours are 32. Again, 32 plus 32, 64, 64 plus 16, it is 80. So on multiplying, 2 into 80, it is 160. And always surface area is written in terms of square unit. So here centimeter, so it is centimeter square. So TSA of cuboid, TSA of cuboid is 160 centimeter square. Thank you. For more videos, subscribe my channel. Thank you.